Okay, everybody. Legend of Grimrock 2. I love this game. It's one of the best. So I'm doing some farming. I'm gonna start a new game. I'm gonna import some of my characters. So Grimrock Unlimited. Grimrock Unlimited takes the Grimrock experience and randomizes it. Every single playthrough will have an entirely new dungeon and all kinds of cool stuff. So we're gonna import. And the last. It's right here. Import those dudes. Now, for those who don't know, here you can select the length of your dungeon. Rogue gives a short form dungeon with no saving, designed to finish whether that be completion or by death in a single session. Estimated playtime 1 hour. Long is more traditional style dungeon, regular healing crystals, more floors to explore. Estimated playtime 3 hours. And marathon is for adventurers and for the long haul. Regular healing crystals and many floors. Estimated playtime 6 hours. Dungeon can take up. Okay. I think. This here's Marathon, right? Seed input. It's too bad he hasn't continued working on it. Or at least I haven't come across any. Left click, right click, dimple click. Okay, she is my ranger. Mana goes to him. Health will go to him. The reason why I plant those like that real close, so I can go click, 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 click. You know, regular stuff, right? Now let's go to her. Only 5 rounds, though. That sucks. But we'll pick up a lot of stones along the way. Alright, let's get on with this. Completely randomized, too. It's different every time, and when you save the game, you can continue on with it. I really do have to. Plants and everything in that, so. Breastplate. Okay. Put that on you. Oh, I hear something. Utility spell requires concentration on a creature's magical shield around you. Kind of looking for light. Now, in this game, I usually get really kind of confused when I'm put under pressure. Like, I'll start twisting around and doing things I shouldn't be doing. I should not be backing away here. Soon here. Wasn't expecting to have to come across those dudes so early. It's to our right. Dang, nothing. That does not sound like him. Like those little dudes. What's that right there? Okay. Yeah, that does not sound... Let him come into view here. I don't know who that is. Or what it is. What is that? Oh. Charge me. Funny how I'm coming across any stones. Something's to my back right. What the hell? Oh, we got some food. We'll put the food with him for now. Yeah, there's movement to our left there. Okay, this is where we started. Let's heal up here. Actually, I didn't need to do that. No! Anyway, that'll recharge. Damn it, I didn't need to do that. What a waste, what a waste, what a waste. I could have just camped. Damn it all, why'd I do that? Anyway. I do things that just frustrate the living daylights out of myself. Oh, we got a tree root, dude. Oh, shoot. Okay. I'm forever doing that. Yeah, I get miscombobulated. I get miscombobulated. Now, if you want to really watch somebody to play the game, man. If I remember, I'll put the link in the description. His name is Latore. Man, he can play. That man is something else to watch. Oh, looks like we... Yeah, he's really good at these games. That man can fly around like you wouldn't believe. Oh, we have a face mask. I know I should be divvying up, but... Oh, we have stone. another face mask. Rest for a bit. Get my health back up. Oh, we got bullets. We got 6 bullets, but I'm gonna save those for right now. Alright, so let's see what we have in that sack. We have another scroll. Fire. Ooh, beautiful. Magic 1. He's a level 6. What does he have for skills? He's got 1 for alchemy, 2 for concentration, and 1 across the board for the most basic, so. Not the best, but it works, right? So let me see, what was it we had in here? Absolutely, mud warts. Let's see what we can do with that. Can't do diddly with it. Diddly diddly. Okay. Anything on the walls? No. Actually, nothing there. Now, there is a... Yeah, I was going to say, there is a chest I forgot to go down and grab here. Ooh, what's that? A rage potion. Definitely good for him. Oh, definitely. He's my heavy weapons and my... kick the butt, but you know who saves my arse most of the time? It's her. She's quite cool. Very, very cool. Yeah, you little. Yeah. Now, can I go in there and grab what I need to grab, please? Thank you. Ooh. A scaled cloak. We're gonna give that to him. Bear pelt on her. Gotta get her unnaked. She's walking around with everything flying around. Not a good thing to have. Okay, how's everybody here? We need food. Everybody seems to be okay for right now, but we're gonna need food. Sounds like. Ooh, what do we have there? Oh, buckler. Good. finger hit the wrong key. Oh, we got two food out of that. Food for you, food for you. Yeah, I'd, I get frustrated with the game. Not because the game's bad. Oh shit, what the hell are you? Sly little guy, aren't you? He's a quick little guy. Oh, Michael, come on. How could I miss? I'm point blank. There we go. What do we get out of this? Knives. Knives always go to her as well. Alright, let's cool ourselves down here. Rest up. Get the party going. How are you for food here, guys? She seems to be alright. Okay, what do we have here? See what else is here. Ooh, we got a set of potion, a healing potion. Good, good, good. Now, what do we have here for scrolls? Scroll of fire burst. Yes, Michael, get used to doing this, dude. What the hell? There we go. I could have been attacking. We have an egg for foodies, I suspect. That's more foodies. Yeah, we've got somebody mucking around right back here. Let's first find out if there's nothing hidden here. Do I want to waste my key on that? Something right back there. What the heck is that? Oh my goodness. Wow. Choose wisely. Shoot, I should have looked through everything else. Damn. Oh well. Protection plus 15, health plus 5, negative 10 without heavy armor proficiency, which he doesn't have. He's soul level. Armor. Yeah, no, it's not gonna. Do diddly squat for him. You know what? I don't know, we'll keep it that way for right now. Cloak and daggers.
Damn.
How many do I have here? Three. Cloak and daggers. Daggers meaning more than one, and one cloak. And that is... She's the only one who has daggers. No, hold on. Only he has daggers. Right. I only have one of those. So I need more than... I need one more dagger. See what we have here. Ooh, another scroll. Cloud or spell, poison cloud. Ooh, sweet. Okay, we got a healing potion we'll give to her. Of course, everything goes to him for that. Rage potion goes to him. And here's a stone, young lady. Yeah. Okay. All right. Give me a moment, folks. I have to go use the washroom. Okay. What the heck? Oh, that's the down. Don't want to go down yet. Okay, we've already been through here. And how I missed that, I don't know. Let's give her the taw. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Damn. That sucks, man. That was the most poor. Oh, that was such a poor. Very, very poor. Let's heal up. Get our mana levels up. For hunger. We'll eat a little bit there and a little bit of that. Yeah, we'll give you some nutrition here. He doesn't have any food at all. Okay. He does have the egg, right? Short on food. Now we can level him up. Let's do critical. Okay. Holy crap, holy. Oh, Michael. Holy moly, Castoli. Negative 10 without heavy armor proficiency. He doesn't. Oh, legs, okay. Well, we're gonna have to. See. Well, a little better than what he had. What are we going to give her? She's got two knives. Better than nothing. Anything else in the room here? I think we'd have something here. You know, the way I'm playing, it's a bloody wonder. You know, it's a wonder I'm even surviving this. That's what's amazing. Meat. Oh, there he is. Got two of them. Oh, crap. We got Leggins. Leggins, Padagans. Okay, we don't need to have him have that. We already have Leggins for him. We don't have Leggins for her, though. A throwing knife, which goes to her. And we have a backbiter. Who am I going to give that to? Requires light weapons of 3. For the special attack, 5 to 15 dexterity, accuracy plus 5. Ooh, a light orb. I can't remember how to use those. I think it's an orb of radiance, right. I forget how to use that. How do I use that again? I can't remember. I can't remember how to do that. Ooh, sweet. Requires heavy weapon. Of 3. Damn, I should have leveled him up for that, but... Oh well, I mean, I'm not gonna cry about it. Shock. That could be interesting. Use that. Okay. Peasant's cap. Also give him something to work with, and that's not going to do anything. Yeah, no, we can definitely give it to her. Who did I give that to? Oh, there it is. Michael, come on. Get your crap together, dude. Whoa. Viner's Cloak. Now this here, the protection of 5. Diviner's Cloak, energy regeneration, good. What we're going to do is we're going to give the Diviner's Cloak. This guy always seems to get hurt an awful lot, so we'll put the Diviner, or the Scaled Cloak to him. And this is a firebomb, which we'll give to her. Don't want to use that unless I absolutely need to. That was a good haul there. Okay, gotta be a way out of here. There we go. Where do we need to go? Down here? We got that area to clear out yet. Before we can leave, we gotta open up that. Which I cannot remember what I need to do that, but right now we'll keep this old torch. For any pressure plates we come across. Is that what I'm looking at? Yeah. Yeah, I haven't saved this yet, have I? Save that on that on top of that one since I pulled the characters from that. That key that I had. Damn it, sakes. What a waste. I used it on that door, but I mean, I still haven't gone through that other. Damn. Dang it, dang. Alright, so there is that door up here, so we're just going to head on back. Right, and I think I have it now. Cloak. Can I just put these down, I wonder? Once you go downstairs, you cannot. Did I not have 2 daggers? I still only have 1 dagger. And I need 2 daggers. Did I place daggers anywhere else here? Shouldn't have. I just need one dagger. Just one. Oh, man. You know, that seriously sucks. The walls are moving, the dungeon's transformed. Okay, I got you. Yeah, see, I need one more dagger. I just need one more dagger, dang it. I don't know why I'm even keeping that, but I am. What's everybody's hunger at? Okay, now we're pretty good. That's the only door that's stopping me. And if I go downstairs, I can't come back up. The gates close on me. And I want to get that. See, that's the crumbled up area there. What is here? What is here? Yeah, I'm not understanding this. Why? I would like to get down in there. Or, to get into that box. Yeah, I'm not finding anything here. Not seeing any switches. No pressure plates. Nothing. It's just. Yeah. And normally you can really tell. I mean, it's not difficult to see. Okay. Unless I'm not, maybe daggers on the floor? See, I am missing a lot of stuff here, so. Ooh. Protection of two, protection of three. What do you have there, dude? Hold on now. That's protection of two. What does she have on her? Energy of five. Evasion negative five. Light armor efficiency. Okay. Yeah, see, that's the thing. I'm going to have to start looking on the floor now. Can't get into that box because it's locked. Okay. See, if I wasn't so interested in moving along fast, I'd be able to pick up all this stuff. But no. No, can't do that. Had to be interested in moving along quickly. Dang. Dang, 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 dang. I would really like to have had a second dagger. Let me just make sure I didn't put it in her area here. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Oh well, down we go. Oh crap. Yep. Don't need that. Embalmer's boots. Let me see what they do. Protection, vitality. Let's give them to her. Actually, you know what? Give them to him. Ooh, we have a pole arm. Oh, a spear. What are we going to do here? This is a 5 to 15. A reach weapon, which is great for her. She'll be able to reach with that. So now I can add her to my itsy bitsy. Teeny weeny, yellow dotted, whatever bikini. Oh, well, that is. Better save, I guess. Unlimited save. Unlimited last save. Well, it gives me the time on it anyway, so it really doesn't end up mattering. Hello, spider. Yeah, that's what killed me last time I played. Alright. Let me see if the little cable turn around. What in the name is that thing? I don't think I've ever seen that. What's it? Let me guess, spiders? Do I get anything from it at all? What was the actual point of me wanting to kill that then? Probably no point at all, Mike. Ooh. Speed potion. Let's get everybody situated here. Make sure there's nothing on the floor here. Oh, blowpipe. Okay. Before I forget about it, let's go down in here. Yeah, and what's hidden down in here? Hello, spider. Ugh, I hate spiders. Okay. I don't know if I want to tackle this yet. Spiders. Actually. Didn't want to do that. How do I get rid of something like this? No. How about Delkey? No. How do I get rid of these things? Right click? Okay, there we go. Bad spiders. Alright, we're not going to tackle that yet. So far now, there's two. And it locks me in there, so I have to go toe-to-toe with them. I mean, no two ways about that. Okay. I'm not in the mood. Yeah, I hear scribbles here. I thought as much. How I hate these things. Now, believe it or not, the things that really give me the hardest time are those blobs. It's the blobs, those green blobs. Man, they're bad. Holy shit. And he's poisoned. I got two of them. My team gets confused. Shit. caught between the two. Despite this game always does this to me. I get caught up. Anyway, I could have pulled back, turned around, ran down the hallway, but these dad spiders kill me every time.